Well, it doesn't get much better for those in northeastern parts of the United States, with the world's most famous groundhog making an unwelcome weather report. So every year on the 2nd of February, Punxsutawney Phil forecasts weather for the Northern Hemisphere, which will face 6 more weeks of winter. Remember that Bill Murray movie, Groundhog Day? Well, it's in action. And as the snow fell in Pennsylvania, Phil made the obvious choice.
It's a beautiful morning, this I can see, with all my fans viewing virtually, my faithful followers being safe and secure. Our tradition of Groundhog Day must endure. We have all passed through the darkness of night, but now see hope in morning's bright light. But now, when I turn to see, there's a perfect shadow cast of me. 6 more weeks of winter there will be.